Hi folks, second one this morning. I'm just going to make it up as I go along. I was thinking of doing a more of a mountainous one, but with texture. It's all about texture in my book. You're creating the impression of detail. So let's see what we can do with this. So let's have a bit of blue. Right, well, that's a bit blue. Looks like a dragon flying through the air. I'm not sure about that shape. Right, texture. Still a sky to start with. Clean the brush. Right, let's have a bit of a... I keep doing that. Look, got it on that brush, red, cadmium red. Cadmium red, it's because my blue is too close to... Just put paint on, don't worry about anything at this stage, because you're going to change whatever you put on there. Alright, let's get some nice light back in there. It's only an A4 piece of paper. So on oil paper. All right, that's a start. Now let's get some texture in. Just to remind me, put a bit of a stream in there. Right. Good texture colours. It's not a very pleasant shape, is it, really? So let's a bit better. Another green. Bit of Highland here. Well, something's happening there. Let's get bit of a rock. Let's take that down. It's a lovely way of painting, it's texturing. Right, something's happening there. Let's go over here. And oh, there's an old worn out brush. What you can do with it, huh? Just want to soften everything. Right, now then, let's did you see how I did that? bit of red, bit of yellow, bit of ochre, bit of this, bit of that. Let's look up a bit of a mauvey colour. Put a bit of white there. Get a sort of cool, my back's aching. Bit of a bit of a bit of heather, not the right exact colour, but couple of rocks. Just indicates they're not to. I'm showing you sort of an easy way to do a painting if you're, if you were just starting out on the wonderful journey. Not like that. That's wrong. Just a bit of warm colour. Well, I'm not going to try to put rocks in there, but it's not working with this brush. That's a bit of grass. Well, there we are. We've got a painting there, haven't we? That's a Right, I'm not going to do any more to that. That's just an example of painting, making up a painting as you go along. Just let's just drag that down. It's drying off, I think. So we've got a bit of a mountain stream. Mountain stream, could call it that, couldn't we? Right, I'll put a mount on it. Then I'm going to... I'm not going to waste all that paint. Right, get the mount. Oh, there we are. I'm going to sneeze. I've got a long cold. Ooh. Oh dear. Right, well, I hope you like that one, folks. It's just an example of making up a painting going along and using texture to suggest things. It's not one of the best I've ever done, but it's okay with the demo. Right, now then I've got to... well, I'll get this photographed and uploaded. Thanks for watching, folks. Oh, let's just move that over there. There we go. Right, that's better. I can put a clip on here. I don't think I can't do it on there. Right, okay. Well, bye for now.